Today we're out in Troy, Ohio at Treasure Island Park. We came out here to see the floating tents. They have these out during the summer, I guess on the weekends. But at this park, it's called Treasure Island because there's a little bitty island over there. There's also a butterfly walking path garden, which is really pretty. There is a restaurant, even though I don't think it is actually a part of the park, but it's called Smith's Boathouse. A little picnic area. And then way over here, they do have an outdoor amphitheater. So we're gonna walk around, show you a little bit of everything. I hope you enjoy.
All right, we are walking up to take a look at these floating tents. I don't know any details about renting these out, but I guess they're only available on certain days. Looks like they're anchored down by a rope. I can see them moving quite a bit. Pretty neat. I believe they supply you with some type of kayak or boat to get out to these. There's a little channel over here. Goes back to like a cove, and there is a restaurant right on the water. We'll walk up there and take a closer look, and I believe those may be the boats that they use to take out to the tents. Closer look at the restaurant, and there's a looks like those are the rafts to get to the tents. There's also a boat ramp. Here's the front of the restaurant. It's called Smith's Boathouse Restaurant. Established in 1946. We are on the other side of the restaurant. We're gonna go over here and go across this bridge, which brings us over to that island. We just left that little island and we are going to walk back here and check out this trail. It's nice clear water. go this way. I guess it'll just wrap around. I think we're going to take this little loop right here instead of that large one. Let's walk around through here real quick. Nice sitting area. That's the end of that loop. Right there's where we started. And here's where we entered the whole trail area. Sing something so we see how it sounds.